So have a look at some of the issues that we're going to discuss around copyright and IP, and particularly how some of these issues may affect you personally and the approaches that you'll use in your teaching around these, but also in how you will teach your students to operate within their own framework of copyright and IP. And we'll discuss them in the tutorial.